All right, real quick. So my team, they forward me this message that some customer sent that wanted a refund or something. It was just funny. But just understand that these are the people that every business deals with. So if this happens to you, don't think you're the only one. It happens to all of us. And people are just so like, they're so out of it. They don't even know what they're buying, what they're doing. And they want to build a business or make money without doing anything. They're so out of it. They're so... Anyways, listen to this, okay? Listen.
My name is and I would like to cancel my event with you. But for Southwest... Oh, never mind. I don't want to shoot these.
That's it, done. Oh, I want a refund on blah. I don't even know what it's called. I'll never mind, you piece of... Okay? What are you guys doing? Like, anyway, so this happens to everybody. I'm sorry I had to beep out the name. Just in case. I don't know. Anyway, so... Yeah, so that's what we deal with here as internet marketers. Welcome to the game. Enjoy it. So, I'm doing the hand-free thing again. I just want to talk to you guys about something very important. I'm so stoked about it. It was an idea that I had yesterday, and I started executing right away without, you know, holding back, without nothing. I got right down to it. I spent 3 hours writing a brand new sales copy for my traffic agency clients. Okay, now, this is actually something epic that I'm actually building for them, and it's something that I came up with yesterday, an epiphany, an idea, because I know the resources and how to get it done, but sometimes you just don't think about certain things until, you know, one day it just poof, it just hits you. So what I did was, as you know, for my traffic agency clients, I help my clients build a web traffic agency for them, which basically means they sell traffic. Now, the problem that everybody has, okay, not talking about my clients, but anybody in general with buying traffic is that they never know the outcome. So you don't know if that traffic is quality, if it's going to work for you, if it's going to generate leads for you, create sales, you never know. So if you don't have a big budget and you're working with a small budget, you want every dollar to count. And in business starting out, it is risky and it's very difficult. You can't, there is no 100% answer for you to know exactly what the outcome is or what you're going to get. So to sweeten the deal for my clients' customers, so when my traffic agency clients, when they acquire customers, so the offer they're going to present to their customer, which is a brand new offer that I'm in the process of setting up for them right now, and then I'm going to roll it out into their already existing businesses, which is to offer a high ticket package, but it comes with a guaranteed outcome. One order can literally pay back your investment, and every other order after that is 100% profit for you. I'm saying this for the traffic agency program. This is not a promotion or anything like that. This is a part of my vlog, and I just felt inspired to share this with you. So today is Saturday, and as of this moment, I just finished recording and also editing all the training videos, the new training videos that I'm putting inside the traffic agency business. And I think I talked this in the last vlog. I added another stream of income for my clients inside the traffic agency business. And basically, this is a higher ticket item of traffic packages that let's say potentially if you're a client of mine, this would be a higher ticket package that your customers would buy from you, and you could earn anywhere from $800 to $4,000 per traffic order. All right, so I was about to end the night, Saturday night, been working, it's 10:15 p.m. And I usually work till about 11 sometimes 10, 10:30, then I go to the gym. I usually take one day a week and the weekends off, sometimes two, it depends. So today, my wife put our daughter to sleep, and I was gonna just finish wrapping up and then spend some time with my wife before she has to go to sleep, because our little one likes to wake up like 3-4 times in the middle of the night, and I try to help out, but she wants her mom. Anyways, that's not what I'm here to talk to you about. So I was about to shut everything down, and I was about to, you know, leave the office, and I get a text message. I get a text message from, and this is very, very humbling. I'm just, anything that makes me feel great, I like to share it with you just to show you how grateful I am for you guys. Anyways. So I get a text message from one of my private clients. He's a good friend of mine. He was good friends with my brother. I call him my cousin because we've gotten very close over the years. And with online marketing, I'm actually his mentor. I've been mentoring him. He's actually about 4.5 years older than me. His name is Paul Shikuri. You've probably seen him on testimonials and some of my interviews and so on. And a few years ago, if you've been on my list for a while, we did the Traffic Maverick program together, and you've probably seen pictures of us together. Anyways, he sent me a text message of a new podcast that he put out, and it's a door-to-door mastery podcast and on his blog. And basically, he was talking about me in one of his podcasts and how I mentored him. And he sent me over a text message saying, "Hey, I just want to show you how grateful I am to you. I have today's brand new podcast. Start watching at about, you know, 14, 15 minutes. I start talking about you. Please share it with your students if you want. And I just want people to know how, you know, great you are." Anyways, that's not why I'm showing you this. I'm just showing you this because, you know, just to honor what he wanted. And I just wanted to, you know, share it with you guys. So I'm going to bring you closer here just so you see. If you guys want to check out his site, it's doortodoormastery.com. Any you door-to-door sales guys out there. And it's episode number 54. And I'm going to start the audio and hope you guys can hear it. It's right here. I'm just going to start it and hope you guys can hear it.
It's going to be better than so much more, but you guys log in, stream the videos. He goes, "How many people actually watch that who, you know, have sales reps and actually show their sales reps?" I'm like, "Dude, I lose money. I literally lose money on those people because I pay for the usage that he said, "Say no more." He started logging into my account because he has access to it. He goes, "I swear to God," he goes, "you're done." He goes, "You're done. I assure you, I will not be your mentor. I will not be your coach if you don't increase the price. And the price is going to be $1,500. So you better start telling these people right now. You have to put on a sale." I'm like, "Dude, you got to be freaking kidding. Hold on. He's like, "Nope, I assure you. Do you want me to be your coach?" And this is how it went. And guys, I pay this guy literally, I pay him hefty. This is not some small-time marketer. You can go to mikebashy.org, I believe it is. But I pay this guy hefty money to coach, train, and mentor me in this journey, you know, for my different businesses online to help convert and turn money literally out of thin air on autopilot with passive income. So he literally started logging in. I said, "Okay, hold on. I'm going to keep it at the $497 price, and I'm going to give them time. Just relax." He goes, "Listen, you have to." He goes, "I promise you. I assure you, you have to." So long story short, he told me, he goes, "Paul, now that you're excited about it, you need to start getting the content out there and start showing yourself more. And dude, don't worry about whether people have the money or not. They don't have the money because they haven't acquired the skills. Can you teach them and give them the skills?" I'm like, "Absolutely." He goes, "Then guess what? Here you go. Get them to do exactly what you did. Throw it on a card. They have 30 days. I'm like, "Dude, it made sense. It made so much sense to me. And I'm telling you, it came out of my shell. And when I came out of my shell, I realized, wait a second, this unlocked, and it's crazy, and this is why I'm so excited. This unlocked a lot of things inside my head about what you guys are suffering from, just like I was. When you go out there, you're thinking too much about the price."
Let me help you make the kind of money that you and your family deserves starting today. Join the Traffic Agency Program. okay, whenever I launch it next, and let me help you take your business to the 5, 6, and even 7 figures annual income. Good morning, people. Happy Sunday. It's Sunday morning, Sunday fun day. Another day in the office working. Today's schedule is I gotta do some sellformefunnel.com tweaks. After that, I'm still in the process of rearranging the members area for the traffic agency program. So I'll be working on that. I have a very short meeting with my 2 virtual assistants. It's a 30-minute meeting. And then what I want to be doing, what I really want to start doing, is I want to basically finish editing the Prospect GPS training, get that launched. And the main thing that I want to be working on after that is basically revamping my blog once again. I did it about 5 months ago and I need to do it again. And basically I'm just prepping everything up to basically focus on growing my YouTube channel, my Instagram followers, and getting my podcast started. Still haven't figured out a name. And just so you guys know, still till this day, my YouTube show, the name Bashy Show might still change. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it as Bashy Show or it's gonna be something else, but I'm still working on that, still making it happen. I'm looking for a catchy name. If any of you guys have any ideas, feel free to post them in the comments below this video. It has been a very long day. Just trying to finish up the remainder of what's left for the traffic agency business model that I set up for my clients. What I've basically done is I've redeveloped and revamped the entire sales funnel sequence to make my clients more money from customers they would acquire. So now they can make all the way up to $4,000 per customer. Basically had to raise the bar, the offer, the value. And then on the back end, I have to change all the training because now there is brand new stuff that's there. So they have to know how to basically operate and get trained on the new stuff that I've been adding. I had my team work on a few things too, my 2 virtual assistants that I usually deal with. Yeah. What's up, everybody? It's almost 11 p.m. It's Tuesday. I just got out of the gym, about to head home. Had a good workout, back day today. Feeling a little sore, but I feel accomplished because I got so much done today. I had like maybe 10% distraction as opposed to 30% on a regular daily basis. Today was kind of like a smooth sailing type of day. So I got a lot of stuff done. I'm happy about that. And I've hit a little obstacle in the new training that I'm doing for the traffic agency. One of the services that I talk about in one of the training videos kind of changed how they operate. So now I'm stuck there. So I gotta figure that out tomorrow. No sweat, no big deal. But anyways, I'm wrapping up for the night. I know I said that in the earlier video, I think. Anyways, and like earlier today. Anywho, just wanted to say goodnight to everybody. Tomorrow is Wednesday, another brand new day. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Take care. Good morning, YouTube. How you doing? I'm starting my day off by basically last night I mentioned to you guys that I had a little obstacle that I had to solve today. So basically what happened yesterday is that one of the new training videos I'm adding to the traffic agency business involves me talking about a specific resource, a specific website that my clients can go to and basically, you know, and then the training goes on to explaining how to use it and so on. So yesterday I went to those people's website and they changed how they operate. And basically now for their services, they only accept Bitcoin, which is stupid because like they don't, like if you want to buy their service, you can't buy it with money, with cash. You have to buy it with Bitcoin. So it's pretty dumb. So then I had to go all night. I spent till 4 o'clock this morning trying to find alternative resources that are as good, if not better, than the one that I was supposed to formerly use. And I found 2, but I found them in my sleep. So I don't know how good they are. So I'm going to have to be testing them today. I'm going to test them for a couple hours, buy into them, see how they work, And if they work great, then I'll have to readjust one of the training videos that I made to make it basically complement the new resources. Okay, so I just wanted to show you guys a little something here. So basically in my traffic agency program, I also teach people where they could fulfill traffic orders and where they can buy traffic for themselves. And one of the networks I talk about are Udemy. Udemy is basically a traffic solo ad network where you can buy and sell solo ads traffic. However, it's very, very hard to find good vendors that are gonna get you consistently great traffic. So now I'm logging into my Udemy account just to check things. And I see something, a brand new thing they just added. And basically they started making YouTube videos on their YouTube channel. And I think what they're doing is, if this video is basically for, today is December 5th as of the recording of this video. And this YouTube video that you're looking at is for November. So basically what I think they started doing, which is a smart move, they always do, for example, they started doing this and I think they're gonna keep doing it. So every new month, they show you previous month's stats on basically the top sellers, the top buyers, the top comments of people who said they got the most sales from which vendors and so on. So this is a good way that tells you, if you have a hard time finding good vendors, just watch their monthly videos and see which vendors are at the top where people are saying that they got results from them and test buying traffic from those people. So I just wanted to share that with you. Hopefully that helps you out if you are a person who buys solo ads from Udemy.